Things just got nutty around here.
Oh, boy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 232 pounds, Eric Young!
Guys, am I the only one a little uncomfortable that Eric Young is coming out here?
Well, you should be, because he vowed to turn your happiness into havoc when he heard your commentary.
Let's be honest, don't tell him I said this, but the guy's nuts.
Actually, I'd like to see what happens.
This man, Eric Young, brings a whole new meaning to marching to the beat of your own drummer.
This guy marches to the beat of his own band.
Well, technically he has his own band.
That's why they pay you the big bucks, Saxton. Saxton, what do you know about being tranquilo?
Well, I wouldn't qualify myself as such.
And his opponent, from Gomez Palacio Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 215 pounds, Andrade!
Take a look at Andrade, gentlemen. El Idolo just screams superstar.
And while Andrade may be the future of WWE, you can't ignore that he is a veteran talent in the ring. He doesn't just come from a family of luchadors. He's been an in-ring competitor for over 16 years. That's over half his life.
Talk about someone who was born for this business.
Soaking it all in.
He'll tell you, wherever I go, I deserve to be the main event.
And there's one thing you can count on when it comes to Eric Young. It's that he will not hesitate to use his body as a weapon.
Oh, he's out of his mind. And across the way, you have Andrade. This is a guy who dominated in Mexico, dominated in Japan, and now in WWE, he's making a statement that says he plans to dominate here.
And dominate he will. If anyone doesn't like it or stands in his way, Andrade will make him regret.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous. To the throat.
Stat 100 right now. He is a one-man gang in there.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside Corey Graves and Byron Saxton. No moonsault!
Great adjustment. Nice kick out. Man, Young gets out of the way there quickly.
Vicious knee. He's absorbed some damage already.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Oh, man. He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
And now it's Young on the offensive.
How impressive was that reversal?
And again, yet another counter.
Bringing it back into the ring. Producing a trampling. Axe handle finds the mark. What a shot.
That'll fillet your chest.
Andrade is a WWE superstar who truly takes pride in living up to that word, superstar. The finest suits, five-star hotels and restaurants. El Idolo is Lucha Libre royalty and demands to be treated as such.
More like he expects to be treated as such. Andrade is one of the most talented young superstars in all of WWE, but he's also one of the most entitled. He doesn't make it easy for the WWE universe to get behind him with that attitude.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Oh, reverse back elbow.
So precise.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
One, two, three. Oh, I thought that was it. Wow.
Is in.
DDT.
Is this what he needs for the win?
Does Young even know where he is?
There's two.
Three.
And almost picks up the win.
And he looked good doing it.
Here is your winner, Andrade.
A big singles victory here tonight.
Making him pay.
I think business is about to pick up.
What's he gonna do with it? Face buster! Looking for something big. Humberto Carrillo is here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making making his way to the ring from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, Humberto Carrillo.
This guy has been all over the place, impressing people with his speed and agility. Mexico, Japan, and now WWE. And Humberto Carrillo is still in his early 20s.
Yeah, it's really unbelievable how skilled this guy is so early in his career.
I'm gonna start bringing a radar gun to his matches to find out just how fast he's going.
And his opponent, representing the Authors of Pain, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
Byron, the list of accolades Seth Rollins possesses reads like an encyclopedia. The only superstar to cash in the Money in the Bank contract and win at WrestleMania. The only superstar to hold the WWE Championship and United States Championship simultaneously. The first ever NXT champion, a WWE Grand Slam champion winner. Let's not forget, in 2019, the winner of the Royal Rumble match. Am I forgetting anything?
Actually, you forgot to mention that he's won matches at every single WrestleMania that he's competed in.
Seth Rollins, despite his litany of accomplishments, is never content to rest. Too much is never enough.
Seth Rollins has broken through every obstacle and laid low every competitor that has stood between him and his ambitions. A multi-time champion, an incredible athlete, there is seemingly no limit on what he is capable of.
It's hard to pick a winner for this one, though by the sound of this Milwaukee crowd, they already know who they want to win.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here. And here's Seth Rollins.
I don't know how there is anything left in these superstar bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Seth Rollins got a dangerous path there. Hey, AJ Styles is heading this way.
Styles looking to end this thing. Styles clash.
Here's the cover.
One, two.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That was miraculous.
Devastating elbow.
Seth Rollins has built a career on brutal finishing strikes, most notably his devastating stomp. How can this opponent counter?
We've seen superstars reverse that move to great effect. And who can forget Randy Orton shrugging it off at WrestleMania to convert it into an RKO?
But Corey, Randy Orton isn't your average competitor. If you're not confident in your ability to reverse it, then you can't let it be part of Rollins' game plan in the first place. Attack his legs and take that move off the table.
Oh, and a butterfly DDT!
Nicely done!
For the win!
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Uh-oh. Unbelievable Phoenix Splash!
Just sending a message there. Spinning kick to the gut. Single leg drop kick caught him.
You cannot stop Seth Rollins, guys.
If Rollins could keep his emotions in check, he can figure out a way to take this.
And he kicks out.
That's all right, Cole.
Well measured.
Seth rolls through.
Ooh! He's looking for the win.
Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Ooh. Showing no signs of defense here, guys. Great agility there. Look out! Stop! Hoping to end it here!
This is it!
1, 2, 3!
And Seth Rollins is the winner.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins!
Enormous victory right there.
A very impressive victory for Seth Rollins.
The Kingslayer.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
The goddess is gonna bow down to the queen personally.
Well, that's why you don't get paid for your insight, Saxton.
Here comes the queen! Already
and
a legend
from the Queen City, Charlotte!
Two of the most elite competitors in the women's division, Charlotte Flair, Alexa Bliss, no strangers to the spotlight or the big stage. This one is going to be unforgettable.
Well, think about this. Charlotte Flair, the first woman to compete inside a Hell in a Cell match alongside Sasha Banks, and then Alexa Bliss was in the first women's Elimination Chamber match.
And his Charlotte now one-on-one with Alexa Bliss here tonight. This should be an instant classic.
Here we go. Alexa Bliss looks ready for a fight tonight.
When doesn't she, Saxton? The goddess is always prepared for action, always prepared to find an opening, an advantage in competition.
That is what has brought her so much success in the women's division.
And then there's the woman standing. What is this about?
This isn't your match.
Charlotte has so many tools she can use to defeat her opponent, her athleticism, her power, her technical ability. What's the biggest strategy Charlotte needs to implement tonight?
Well, Cole, when it comes to the queen, you can't get any better than her submission game. Her strategy tonight will most likely be to go after her opponent's knee to prepare for that figure four into the figure eight.
one of the most lethal maneuvers from one of the most lethal female superstars.
Whack!
Oh, oh God!
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Woo-wee. Oh, targeting the stomach.
Face first.
Flapjack.
And here we go now. Elbow drop.
Alexa Bliss looking a little stunned here.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Charlotte is keeping a very good tempo now, guys. And here comes Charlotte.
What's this gonna be? Wheelbarrow! Flapjack! Face first.
It's over.
Oh, and a knee! And another!
That will get your attention.
Here it comes.
Neckbreaker! And Charlotte does what she does best.
Oh, slingshot. The queen's setting up.
Oh, knee drop.
Woo.
What does Alexa Bliss need to do now?
She needs to turn the tide here. Charlotte going for the figure four. Once she locks it in, if she can bridge out to the figure eight, this one's over. Locked in tight. Charlotte into the bridge.
And this is all part of Charlotte's strategy.
These two dudes genuinely entertain me more than just about anybody.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 492 pounds.
Where's this going? Oh, we knew it would make things are about to get interesting.
Drop suplex. Double team at right knee. Set him up. Down, head over heels. Brought in the hard way. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oh, stomping away.
Belly to belly suplex. Big splash. Luke Gallows is really feeling it.
He's lost some of his win now.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
And these superstars look more than ready to get going here.
The club's biggest member, Luke Gallows, is in action here tonight.
And he's a true good brother if there ever was one.
In a bad way here, guys. Bad. Wow, what height on that.
Quick cover by Carl Anderson.
Angelo Dawkins kicks out of the pin early.
Not yet.
Charring European uppercut.
He caught him slipping.
Samoan driver.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
Bam, suplex.
He's looking a little off balance.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
And it's Angelo Dawkins finding the answer. There's the tag.
Double team action on the way from this great tag team.
Oh, tear the features clean off your face.
Now Carl Anderson is controlling the tempo of this match. Here's Anderson live and up close.
Headlock.
Oh, right to the throat. Oh, flapjack.
Gosh, landing face first.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
A missed attempt there.
Carl Anderson tags in.
Oh, what an uppercut.
Oh, here we go.
Boom! Drop right across the neck.
A lot has been endured by Angelo Dawkins, and he could be done very soon.
If he could just make it to his corner, these guys still have a chance. But if not, I don't see how he can overcome all this punishment and win.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
He's so close to making a tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
Look at Carl Anderson here.
Oh, clothesline!
In off the tag.
Look at Luke Gallows go.
Splash!
Into the pin attempt. Two!
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Ooh, what impact.
What a shot!
That'll fillet your chest.
Backdrop suplex.
Looking to make a much-needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
And he comes up short.
I could have told you that was going to happen.
Oh, kick right in the gut. Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe. The man can't fight.
I'll tell you this, guys. No competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
I don't think this is the right time for Carl Anderson to be showing off.
Guy Gallows isn't going to get pinned by some nerd.
He's not a nerd.
You're a nerd.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Montez Ford turning the tables.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
Look at Luke Gallows starting to slow here.
And look, Montez Ford with the early cover.
And again, he refuses to stay down.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
an incredible combination.
Gallows able to get out of the way there.
Nice little dodge ski.
And what a reversal from Luke Gallows.
Hits him with a counter. Has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
One, two.
Just a little showboating from Carl Anderson.
He's all the way from the top rope.
Three.
Man, Luke Gallows never stops trying to gain an advantage.
He may be in a bad way here.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar. Especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believe anything that comes out of your mouth.
Choke slam!
Landed.
Some brute force from Luke Gallows.
Yeah, he's able to ramp it up whenever he wants to.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
He's in big trouble.
Big time gut buster across the shoulder.
Body on body.
Wow. What a hit from Gallup. Oh, what are they going to do here? Magic killer!
Too sweet. Signed, sealed, and delivered.
Now Luke Gallows needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Setting up, looks like
a sit-up powerbomb.
This is not where you want to be.
Samoan driver.
Look at this.
Did you expect anything less?
Stomping down!
Backbreaker!
Oh, brutal! It's obvious Montez Ford is feeling the pain that has been dealt out so far.
Unless he has no interest in...
Look at...
And it's Angelo Dawkins. Sequence.
You gotta be kidding. Up goes Carl Anderson.
Elbow drop.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Should be getting coached up right now.
Earth-shaking spine buster from the good brother himself.
Tagged in. Clothesline right to the back of the neck.
Setting up. Looks like a sit-up powerbomb.
Looks like Carl Anderson has taken the upper hand. Here's Anderson live and up close.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Here's the tag.
Magic killer.
Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
Does Montez Ford even know where he is?
Three.
What an
team contest.
Here are your winners, Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson, the Originals.
And Luke Gallows helps lead the team to victory.
I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw. Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us.
Welcome to House Hardy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 236 pounds, Matt Hardy!
I don't know what to make of Matt Hardy nowadays. Is he broken, woken, or something completely different?
He's one of the all-time greats, Saxton. Hardy doesn't need you questioning his brilliance. You don't understand how hard it is to be Matt Hardy.
Pure intensity right now in the face of Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens is here for one thing and one thing only, and that's to fight.
Is there a chance he gives less than 100% here tonight, given the fact that the title is not up for grabs?
Well, if he does, I can tell you that he's going to get embarrassed here. Title match or not, you simply cannot give less than 100% each time you step inside that ring.
Former NXT and WWE Intercontinental Champion Kevin Owens. Let's see what he's got.
And across the ring is Matt Hardy, whose high-risk strategies and love of insane altitudes made him one of the biggest names of the Attitude Era.
And here he is today, putting those same plans and daring maneuvers to work in this match.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
What a Samoan drop!
It's Matt Hardy that's taking advantage now.
Stomping, ouch.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Uh-oh.
Now it's Matt Hardy in a little bit of trouble here.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Matt Hardy's in trouble.
Sit out package powerbomb.
Uh-oh, we've got company.
This can't be good.
Plus the educated hands and feet of Aleister Black.
That's incredible.
left.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Well, you got to give credit for making a statement.
I don't know. I really don't like condoning interference.
Guys, Kevin Owens has a huge arsenal of dangerous moves. What's the big one to watch?
And here we go. Kevin Owens with a cover. All too easy for Matt Hardy to escape.
Matt Hardy is far too woken to remain down now.
Man, Kevin Owens, what offense.
Big trouble for Matt Hardy.
Tour.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Uh-oh, second rope.
Are you kidding me?
Wow!
Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
Boom, what a forearm.
Owens with his trademark ruthlessness.
It might only be academic at this point for Kevin Owens, who is teeing away at will.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
For the first time tonight, Kevin Owens looking to attack from...
Look at this!
Swanton Bomb!
And he goes for the pin! Was that... No! Matt Hardy is still alive!
How?
Kevin Owens feeling good about things, but this is not over yet.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Down with a power bomb.
Matt Hardy being tested here.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Yeah, but I still feel the vessel that is Matt Hardy will find his primal fighting style again somehow.
Byron, you are obviously just parroting things that I've been saying for months. You don't know anything about being woken.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
Tough spot to be in. Wicked clothesline.
Oh, what a kick!
Whoa, Matt Hardy dodged that one.
Elusive.
Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Kevin Owens doing a great job turning that one around.
Side effect!
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, and he's not breathing.
Get into a quick cover. Is Matt Hardy.
Looking to steal from there, perhaps.
Still a lot more fight left.
Bang!
Nice. Matt Hardy made him think twice about that.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Uh-oh. Stun Owens, stun.
That kind of move makes a statement.
Oh, man. Can Matt Hardy recover from this?
Kevin Owens gets the win.
Here is your winner, Kevin Owens.
An entertaining display tonight for Owens.
Matt Hardy isn't going to earn much respect with losses like that.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.